One of the most frustrating things for recreational players is to be put in the fridge. And that means where you aren't touching the ball and your partner is hitting all of the shots. Now, on our platform, thepadelschool.com, we've got a tactics course that tells you exactly how you need to get out of that situation.